today. But it was long ago. Jane, it was lovely. She was the queen of my night. There in the darkness with the radio playing low and the secrets that we shared. Mountains that we moved. Caught like a wildfire out of control. Till there was nothing left to burn and nothing left to prove. And I remember what she said to me. How she swore that it never would end.
Why are you guys holding each other?
I remember how she held me oh so tight. Wish I didn't know now. I didn't know then. Against the wind, we were running against the wind. We were young and strong. We were running against the wind.
I'm good.
The years rolled slowly past. Myself alone.
Tyler, what happened in the last
surrounded
game of Botch?
Surrounded by strangers I thought were my friends.
What was the score?
Found myself further
the first
further
game
from my home. And I
the first game of Botch, I believe,
guess
was like
I lost my
seven.
Way.
After, it was an 18 to
oh, so many roads. I was living to run and running to live.
I was playing with my non-dominant hand.
Never worried about pain or even how much I owe.
Larry just pulled in.
Larry.
Searching for shelter
Larry
again and again.
He actually did.
Against the wind.
Read into
it. Little something against the wind. Found myself
Slopkins.
Seeking shelter against the wind.
Basically, is anybody out there?
Steph!
Huge.
Snap into a slim jam.
We're back for commercial break in this game of epic proportions.
Beautiful.
How are you feeling today?
We're unstoppable.
Unstoppable, he says.
Unstoppable.
How do you feel about these remarks?
We're just giving them a chance right now.
How you feeling?
I'm feeling good.
Are you giving it an ass whooping?
11 to 1, and we're teaching the young boys a thing.
Hey, it's a sunny day in Fairhaven, about 70 degrees and windy. We have quite a the game of Botchy. You could cut the tension with a knife. Sammy, how are you feeling today? Down it, but are you out? Never down and out, he says. He takes the shot! He winds up the throw. Beautiful.
Raise your hand and walk to the nearest lifeguard. Redson.
No, Schlusch Lopkins wouldn't be impressed right now.
What are you doing with Schlusch Lopkins, though? She's my gosh.
She's probably crushing it with bare hands. She crushed this ball in her bare hands.
She's probably jumping the still top rope with an elbow.
Off the turnbuckle.
Off the turnbuckle. Get the suplex. Hammer on it.
That who did you want me to say to Rich about this, that family that wanted him, or those girls that say ask him, right, or
what? The Dovans
are like this.
Oh,
they ate too much and they were fat. And they stopped with cock. One was a redhead that was disgusting, but she jerked my cock off pretty good. And the back swing, and I tried to get her bra off, but, you know, I needed a fucking sawzall to do it. So I told her to fuck off and go ahead and have our cheeseburger.
Have you interviewed John yet about
Mary Termine? Not yet. I'll go.
Mary Termine? Now wait a minute. Nobody should be interviewing. If you haven't interviewed with Mary Termine, you come here first. Because I was the first one with Mary Termine. I set the table for everybody to be with Mary Termine. I was the very first one as a freshman in high school. Her father would pass out, and the mother was grocery shopping, and his head would hit the back of the table, or the wall there, while I was fingering her on the couch. Yeah. And it was every time I timed it, I was just supposed to keep it going like this with this finger here. Mary Termine's still. I'm still there. 40 years later, still right there. Yeah, so anybody, Mary Termine, I'm the expert. Then I passed her on to all my friends in high school.
It's a good friend.
Rob got a little.
Uncle Rob got some.
Cracko.
Danny. Rienzi. Dirks. Yeah, we had a good time.
The only one, and then.
And this is why.
Jack Ware is the only one I fell in love with her.
This is why they went after her. She went after her. Look what she wanted. All right, anything else, just come ask.
Where are we, Danny?
Good interview. Good.
Oh, it's locked. You can get back in the water. Nice.
Change it up a bit.
Oh, no!
Tommy!
Nice. Shut
up.
Who does her hair.
Leave my hair alone today.
And ask her about Dino sleeping last night when he was at Viagra Star.
Listen, not only did I get crashed last night, no, I got hair. I was sleeping last night.
Sammy was passed out in the bathroom when Dino woke him up. That's how we found him.
Are you serious? Are you serious? You were in the bathroom?
Apparently.
Were you naked?
I don't think I was.
He's out. You're looking for him for 40 minutes. You found him in the commode sitting there.
That's my thing. My thing is to fall asleep in bathrooms.
I do the same thing, but I took my clothes off.
Well, Josh does. Josh usually is the one that's naked.
I don't know what it is when I'm stressed. I'm really bad. I've got a puke. I caught most of the time.
Same as it ever was.
Same as it ever was. Same as it ever was. Same as it ever was. Same as it ever was. Same as it ever was. Same as it ever was. Same as it ever was. Same as it ever was. Same as it ever was. Same as it ever was. Same as it ever was. Same as it ever was. Same as it ever was. Same as it ever was. Same as it ever was. Same as it ever was. Same as it ever was. Same as it ever was. Same as it ever was. Same as it ever was. Same as it ever was. Same as it ever was. Same as it ever was. Same as it ever was. Same as it ever was. Same as it ever was. Same as it ever was. Same as it ever was. Same as it ever was. Same as it ever was. Same as it ever was. Same as it ever was. Same as it ever was. Same as it ever was. Same as it ever was. Same as it ever was. Same as it ever was. Same as it ever was. Same as it ever was. Same as it ever was. Same as it ever was. Same as it ever was. Same as it ever was. Same as it ever was. Same as it ever was. Same as it ever Probably mold.
Trying to put all the pieces together. Mallory. Mallory, when did you get here? She's gonna watch this.
Probably doesn't remember that was said to her.
She probably doesn't remember?
No. So if we say it, yours, I don't know what to do. What's your trick? But it's still not as good.
Luki!
What?
So what do you think Josh is having for breakfast right now?
Well, it's definitely something gay. So probably maybe like an apple martini with a little olive and some sliced up fruit like strawberries and such. So.
What do you think he's going to have when he first gets here?
Cotton meat sandwich.
Camera's on.